Love from a father's perspective is not something that I can fully understand yet, but I'm going to, hopefully, at the end of this year. But this song is how deep the Father's love is towards us. And hopefully you fathers out there, you can appreciate it a little better. Jesus' love, or God's love, as he sent his son, his only son, down to die for us. I can appreciate it a little more on the other side, I guess, being a son, how difficult it must have been for Jesus, because he loved his father so much, to have to leave his father and come down and die on the cross. So this song is appreciating the one true father, for sending his son to die for us. And how deep the Father's love for us, and how vast beyond all measure, that he should give his only son to make a wretch his treasure. And how great the pain of searing loss, the Father turns his face away. As wounds which mar the chosen one bring many sons to glory, behold the man upon the cross, my sin upon his shoulders. Ashamed, I hear my mocking voice call out among the scoffers. It was my sin that held him there, until it was accomplished. But his dying breath has brought me life. I know that it is finished. So I will not boast in anything. No gifts, no power, no wisdom, but I will boast in Jesus Christ, his death and resurrection. 'Cause why should I gain from his reward? I can't. But this I know. Yes, this I know with all my heart. His wounds have paid my